I thought there was a ding. I swear I heard it. Apparently I didn't. Okay, that's a cool little thing there. It's that one. Which one is the real me? Oh, you said me, so I'm a... Oh, shoot. Okay, I was right. I thought it was the upper top one, but I accidentally hit that one. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's an interesting pattern. Nice. And with a hammer. Boom. On the floor. Okay. That's a really interesting pattern. Can't quite get it accurate enough. There we are. Now we're doing some damage. I'm thinking this one. Nope. Maybe this one? Oh, my bad. Shoot. Oh! Alright, you're dead. Let's heal him. Who are we gonna attack? I'm feeling top boy. I thought last time. Oh. It's that one. Yeah, it's definitely that one. Oh my gosh, Quentin. So pathetic. Awesome, now we're killing the game. What? I so hit X. Ech. I just gotta hit it. He's got 100 HP. 1000 HP. That's what I've been hoping for. Actually, I don't hope for, like in a game like this, I know that there's gonna be something, like, with 10,000 HP. But I'm dreading it, to be honest with you. But at that point, I can actually do... Put me out. Got another try here. Let's see what's at. You actually can do more damage with this as long as you hit it. And not do that. Oh my god, Quentin! See, I like hit it on my stinking lap, and then it automatically does. I don't want it. Oh my gosh! I literally... Oh, what the? Honestly, that's freaking stupid. Alright. I need super mushrooms. Baby Mario. Figure out who this is. I'm guessing this one. Or this top one. I was gonna guess that too. literally press it every time. Oh, Mario's thinking dead again. Look at that. He's thinking dead. Oh, screw me, honestly. Oh, that's stinking dumb. This is a stinking whiny baby. Man child here. They just keep healing him. Heal him. Okay, that guy was smart. He just keeps... What the? Honestly, that's stinking dumb. I can't help that. I think it's the top one. It's the top guy. Okay. So stupid. Oh, that's very nice. Screw me, this is stupid. Oh, whiny baby here. What's this guy? Alright, at least we know what it is. Why does it give you dizzy? That is so stupid. Then you can't control what hits you and whatnot. That's so stupid. Oh, I hate this attack. I don't have enough time to react to it. Actually, I might be better use the hammer. It's the same amount of damage. What? What? Oh, it died. I was like, I hit that perfectly. Mario didn't get anything? I didn't know that. Frog. Well, at least we got him. Done real good. You got made it to the dead end. Let's get this boy. You're unbelievable. A stupid dead end. What you gonna do now? Eat my cookies, will you? Fine, I'll eat the treasure instead. What the? That's stinking trash. That's garbage. Ugh. Wow. Yum. Those shards are delicious. Make them stinking barth. Yeah. Mess him up. Talk about Bowser's inside story. Oh, shoot. It's big boy. Big slide boy. They're gonna make him even bigger. That's messed up. Oh, shoot. Wah. How am I supposed to avoid this? He's big evil. This is gonna be a mini game, isn't it? Whoa, this stuff's crazy. Now our Yoshin side story. Ah, shoot. Really looks like Bowser's insides. Wah. Was that Luigi? Now Luigi's scared. Man, Luigi's crazy. His plan hasn't come through. Now he's scared. Hit the buttons. Where'd he get those cookies from?
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
There we go. Do we go, like, through?
I feel like there's more that way.
Okay. Oh, this is huge. I just suggest we find him and get out of here with full speed. Okay. Well, I'm assuming that we're going to need... Did that do anything? Oh, let's go up here. Yosh! Don't do that. Don't do it. Don't you do it, Yosh. Rolling. Should make a way out of here. It's on its own. What if we hit it with the hammers? The other Yoshi's wandering around here. I suggest locating them. Okay, that didn't do anything. Are. So it looks like, can we go through here? Oh, okay, that was close. Ooh, this is a jam. Oh, yeah. Is that I thought that was like a potato or tomato. Not a potato. Let's give him a little piece of fruit. I bet he would want a fruit. Maybe he needs the whole fruit? I know Yosh likes fruit. Alright. I think that's... Probably do in that room. Let's see what's over here. I can't see very well when it's on the top screen. Let's just fill up all the way. Fill up our engines, kids. Do this. Actually, I think I need... Oh, shoot, I'm gonna have to do this. Keep going. Keep going. I can't really tell what that is. Oh, there's a tons of beans here. Oh, this is seriously a jam. Okay, I'll need the babies for that. But I can do this on my own. Never mind. I just want to explore real quick. See where we're at. We have a fruit. So the Yoshis might help us out. Oh, if we get all the Yoshis, then we'll... Then they can push that. That makes sense. Great. Right. Oh, wait. I think I get this. So I can shoot out of there, right? I'm just assuming. Then maybe I'll be able to shoot Yosh. Yosh out of there, okay. Let's hit it once. So Yosh is like in the middle. Oh shoot, I have to hit it when it's over Yosh. Got it. Now it's gonna crash. It's gonna freaking explode. Okay. There we are. Oh shoot. It's looking great. Oh, it's going down. That thing's gonna explode. If I change it them, they'll automatically spawn out of that area. See, I'm thinking with my head. What you trying to play with me? I think that Yosh is just scared. Destroy this dude's life. That's what I'm all about, kids. So you aren't kids. I'm just... That was on purpose. Don't look at that. I'm a sick kid. Let's be honest here. That was an easy little battle there. Maybe because my last battle was like a big long boy. Okay. I want help. Shoot. Didn't get any. Let's go, kids. All right, let's go. Now I think we can get through this part. Hear me out. I screwed up the first time. We're not gonna screw up this time. I'm thinking that they reuse some of these assets. Looks kind of similar. Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, what we're supposed to do? It's the middle one. What if we... Got him. I'm guessing there's another one. I think there's one more color. Doesn't the fruit change their color though? Hmm. Canutier? Not? No. That's not really Canutier. It's a different game. Kind of, I don't understand. Like, Mario's in a completely different universe, so like each time you play a game, he's most likely in a different universe. Oh my gosh, there's so many beans. Let's heal everyone. I don't think that healed Mario. Alright, let's check out these. Actually, I've already been in these. So we're in the same room. Alright, let's check this out. I don't know if I can do anything in this. Oh, I still can hate dry bones. I think I can do that quite yet. Ugh. back off. Okay, so you have to... I can't react that fast. Okay, it doesn't retain its, like... There were so many in there. All right, let's try it again. I think baby needs a little more defense. All right, that's worth it. They can't give me none of those ones. That's some trash. Treat me like that. That's rude. Yoshi's scared. What's he saying? It's gonna explode! Let's go. Don't we already have a red? Aw, you piece of sticking piece of trash! I'll mess you up. That was pathetic. Your life is pathetic. Let's save our Yosh. Okay. We got him. We saved him. This is cool. I kind of like the save the Yosh vibes that it's giving me. Oh, shoot. Let's do that. Let's do that. No? Da, 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 da. This is a tune. This is like stick and jam. This is different than the last area I was in. I think the other one was the dry bones. That was the upper left hand corner. Let's go. Oh, there's four of them. God dang. That's so sticking down. Oh, he's ticked. What the? How was I supposed to predict that, you little piece of trash? Mess you up, kid. He's just angrier. I'll mess you up too. And finally you. All right. That doesn't do it. The babies. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I can't get out of here. It's gonna take me forever to kill them. I'm out. You see that? See those moves? Killing the game. All right, let's figure out what we're supposed to do in the next room. Oh, this is a damn jam. Someone needs a remix. There's probably a remix of this. Oh, okay, I get it. I think it's yellow and blue. Go through, and then there's probably a switch. All right, let's see what's up going on. That's probably it. All right, let's see what we got here. It probably starts on the top row. All right, blue, yellow, red. Blue, red, yellow, sick. All right, yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, and blue. Check me out.
Ooh.
Got done saved, my dude. That was scary. That should do it. That should be all of them. Unless there's one in the upper... Actually, I can just... There must be one more. Well, I saved all of them from every room. Except the top one. Oh, okay, that was all of them. Get them! Isn't there like a bounce pad down there? Bounce pad! That's something Sonic would say. Open up his stomach. That stomach, boy. Let's roll! Someone's gonna pop out at me and just destroy my stinking life. Tell you that. Okay, I don't necessarily like these anymore because they're everywhere. I feel like they're definitely gonna be another form of currency though. Gotta focus on getting them. Not sure exactly what I'm supposed to do with them though.